Brakes India is a part of the TVS 100-year-old TVS Group. It's a company. It's culturally, it's a 100-year company, and then Brakes India as such has got production facilities for about more than 50 years. Brakes India is a company which has got manufacturing facility in India as well as outside India. So one of the major difficulty what we have to manage the QHSE audits across these plants. We in this department are primarily responsible for managing the quality, health, safety and environmental and the energy management system. We have established quality management system in line with the IATF standards. The environmental standards are in line with the ISO 14001. The occupational health and safety standards, BS OSHA, is 18001. The energy management system standards as per ISO 50001 are the various management system this company is subscribing to improve the operational efficiencies and effectiveness. The industry as a whole is moving towards Industry 4. And then the digitalization of the existing proven process, the auditing process, is the most immediate requirement what we felt is the one which we can immediately take upon.
See, we used to do the scheduling using an Excel, and we communicate to the auditees by email. So this is what was followed.
Shoke Labs came to us with a product called Pro Inspector.
Pro Inspector has a feature where we can schedule the audits digitally, and it automatically communicates to the auditees.
So once the auditor gives the non-conformance, the auditee goes through a step of immediate action, root cause, corrective action and horizontal deployment. These four steps are to be filled by the auditee.
We have a dashboard feature. In that, all the audit findings has been stored in a in a back office. So based on the, based on our requirement, we can get the different graphs, pie chart or radar chart.
The team at Shoke Labs, they were able to really seamlessly work and bring out the product in a very record time.
Our average time for release of audit report is 8 days. Now we have reset the target to 2 days, which is actually 75% reduction in the time for releasing the report.
The audit application is completely automated, say for example from scheduling. This is the first part. So scheduling and opening meeting and the carrying out internal audit and the closing meeting and the releasing the report and closure of audit findings, maybe the non-conformance or observation, is everything is digitalized, and it is a complete solution provider which is replacing the manual activity which we did in the previous practices.
One of the distinct advantage of this software is that it generates the audit report in a GYR score instantly after completion of the report. So that's a very good one.
We are just satisfied. We are now going to take this to the other auditing, like the process audit and the supplier audits, in the days to come.
Any new initiative, requires a lot of support during the initial development stages. So the support given by Shoke Labs, if you see, once we book the ticket, in few minutes it gets resolved. I think this is a very good support given by Shoke Labs. I wish them all the best.
Well, I'm very happy to say that we have stopped all the paper-based audit from 1st of January 2019. All our QHSE system audits are now paperless.
As being as an IATF internal auditor, I'm strongly recommending this product to use in our industry.
Well, they got a good team, and I think it's a very good team over there, and definitely the team organizations can work because they're very positive and energetic, well knowledgeable team at Shoke Labs. It will always be wonderful to work with them.
So Brakes India, part of TVS Group, has a clear digitalization mission, and we are extremely excited and fortunate enough to have a little role for this year. We were really impressed by the fact that an organization with over $1 billion in revenue and with 100 plus years of heritage still manages to maintain a highly goal-oriented, highly productive and yet highly stress-free work culture, which is something all of today's organizations can learn from. Thank you, Brakes India.